Hi, my name is Wilda Oktaviana Situngkir. I'm pretty sure you already know how essential water is to our life. Water is responsible in carrying nutrition to all cells in our body and oxygen to our brain. Water flushes out toxins and waste. Water helps to regulate body temperature. To put it simply, we cannot survive without water, especially safe and clean water. Take Indonesia for an example. The Citarum River in West Java supplies 80% of the capital Jakarta's water needs. But due to deforestation and very limited water treatment facilities, about 340,000 tons of liquids are dumped into the river without pre-treatment every day. And this is not only happening in Indonesia, it's happening all over the Asia Pacific. This example is one of the research I found from study published by the Ron Wellenberg Institute, or RWI, called The Right to Safe Water in Southeast Asia. The study is an observation in Asian countries regarding the national recognition of the right to water in their respective countries, identifying the underlying problem, as well as finding the best solution to countries who struggle in realizing the right to safe water. Everybody can be a part of the solution. National governments can implement strong health protection standards in the law for water contaminants, industrial chemical and pesticide pollutants that threaten the right to safe water. Business can support the appropriate and efficient technologies and innovation in regards to water, such as solar steel distillation, wastewater use, and drip irrigation. This humanitarian organization, RWI, does many research and studies ranging wider than the right to safe water. Since 2017, they have been working on a 5-year program called Regional Asia on the Pacific Program on Human Rights and Sustainable Development in collaboration with local partners and government. The program aims to contribute to a just, inclusive, the sustainable development in the region through mutually reinforcing protection of human rights, gender equality, and the environment. Please do check their website and social media here.